What we programmed to make this robot do is to move on a movement of a square. The way this works is by giving the robot a speed and programming it to go forward and to turn right repeatedly.